Hear me, O ye who would murder the Lamb of God. Ye shall never reach her garden.
Kid, come on, wake up now. There you are. I thought you rode that torpedo into the great hereafter. I'm in Dionysus Park now. Train cars are shambles, leaking air. Whole damn place is flooded and sealed. But there's a pumping station back there on Siren Alley, and I believe you could jerry-rig it to drain the park out. That'd let you stroll right inside. Get to those pumps and hurry.
I see Father Wales has parted you from your craft, and yet you cling to life. Congratulations. Today, Delta, you meet a man who has no fear of death, and for Eleanor, he would burn with a smile.
Beast of Ryan lives! Gather the family!
Mother of mercy, I think that was Simon Wales. What's he done to himself? He and his brother were Rapture's architects, but when Dark Lamb came along, Simon got religion. He's got a kind of church down in the pumping station. Expect a reckoning when you arrive.
Thank you. Daddy, over there. sweetie.
Sleep on his back. Don't shake him hard. And we'll need her milk for a while. What you want?
Ooh, marshmallow.
huh? She doesn't like you!
Father, the girls you rescued are on your side. Check the Gatherer's Garden for a package.
Knows I'm helping you like this. She's accelerating my treatments. Don't give up on me.
You and I drafted Rapture's blueprint together. Whales and whales, architects. Do you remember? But Andrew Ryan led us astray, my brother. Turned us from the Almighty. Dr. Lamb offers you salvation, Daniel. I ask only for proof that the barest flicker of faith remains in you. I left a gift for you at the Pink Pearl, in your offices. Find the code on it, brother. We shall pray together for your sorry soul.
Well, Mr. Diary, Mom's got a new security system to stop me from seeing Amir and the other kids. But security's just made of bits and bobs, like you are. And now we're the best of friends. Isn't that right? Anyway, Amir's got a whole book about the surface. It has India and Ireland and everywhere. Yes, all right, Mr. Diary. If you must know, I do think Amir's kind of pretty for a dog eater. Oh no! Retreat!
Eleanor, come back here at once.
I've got the maddening notion that I owe you my life, stranger. Such as it is. I'm sending you a care package to the new mall along the way. I'd appreciate it if you didn't tell Dr. Lamb.
You're in for it!
Was among the ritziest lodgings in Rapture. But during the war, the residents put themselves up for sale. Daniel's office is on the top floor, I believe.
Simon's boy! Well, here's the peace offering! Welcome to the Pink Beckon Pearl, sweetheart!
Here's the angel!
That has to be Daniel. Hunt him down and pin his ears back, kid.
Spectator!
between us. Just come out. I hate waiting.
Simon. So Rapture leaks. Crying about it's only gonna add to the surplus of moisture, innit? Nothing's to say, it's our design. But Simon goes to see Dr. Lam anyway, beset by guilt, because we can't find another contract. Then he comes out the other side, saying he's always wanted to take the orders. He's Father Simon Wales now. If I ever see that Sophia Lam in the street, I'm gonna give her the back of me frickin' hand, and a knot on the head besides.
brother sends you now? A metal feckin' handyman?
Simon and I designed cathedrals together. But I was the black old sheep back there, never believing a word of the Jesus bollocks myself. Then, Andrew Ryan says he wants Wales and Wales for Rapture. A cathedral with no god, befitting the ascent of man. Now I'm running girls, and Simon thinks he's saving souls. Father Wales! Ha! Can you believe I share a womb with such a slap?
Lamb's got your arse over tit. And here's a dozen fucking doves for ya! Get back!
God!
Tonight, had a pain in me head. This time it wasn't from the whining of the horse. So naturally I came up to my office to murder it with a drink. But there on my liquor rack was a bottle of sacramental wine from my dear brother Simon. And of course the vintage date on the label is the code to enter his territory. 1919. Passes bleeding wine through my system. Send it back warm.
Faith, Delta. It lives within us, yet beyond us. Daniel Wales lacked it. Father Simon Wales does not. The faithful do not die in fear as you did. We achieve martyrdom.
I told you to keep lookout. Now is a battle, Daniel!
Now through this junction is the rest of the alley, including the very pumping station we are after. Father Wales has been recruiting holy rollers down there for Lamb.
murdered. Can you hear him crying out for justice?
They've cut the power on you. You're stuck till the backups kick in. I'll help you hold them back. Check the pneumo.
Know this, beast. Daniel's body may go cold, but his soul rests with the Child of the Lamb. You shall roast and blacken in the pit, and it'll be a grieving brother sent you there.
Attaboy, sport. I think you're closing in on Simon's underground temple. Now get down to pumping station number 5 and drain out the park here. Oxygen's running thin in this train car, and I'd sure hate to see our partnership cut short.